Hello, hello. What's up, y'all? Ello here. Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom there. I hope y'all doing good. Hope your day is going well. So we found this Rauru's blessing, but I don't know why we're being blessed. We just fluttered over here. Either way, we got a nice new... for our collection... a small collection. We had some troubles with the one of three towers out in the desert here last time. So we're gonna head on over to the other tower to check it out to see if we're just trying to open up the last one before the last. It's just not working. Let's see. The fact that we're getting a blessing means we might be surrounded by a lot of monsters. I can help. Yeah, this could help. At least try to get this one. Oh, I guess getting to it because of the quicksand. That was a challenge. Where's the bazaar? I don't know where I am. One of these is Gerudo Town. Other one. Put that red beacon there. See it? Where's my bird friend? Secret in here. I see no secrets. Looks odd. Goron, get down here, dude! The heck, man! Why won't he come over here? Alright. Just want to see if it would blow up or not. Looks like it's cracked, ready to blow up. Use a vortex right about now. Great job, guys. Thanks for the backup. It's just floating around here. Yeah, I think I need to go to this one. And then you did go to the one we were just trying last episode. Explosives. Expecting that. But that must be the tower there, right? Raised up. Whatever did worked. Ooh, just accept that I am a god gamer. I knew what I was doing. That's stable. Mir Yotengog Trying. Okay. We got. Oh boy. Let's do it. Let's prove ourselves. Lore. That they got security alarms. Damn it. Heard my footsteps. I said a curse word too. That's the captain. For no reason. You need to move, dude. Grounds made me say the D word. Sweet. We got our shrine. Our shrine shine. Captain Blade. Very good. Collect our next orb. Right. Let's head back to the town, see if, Rihu has anything to say. Or we might have to go to the, middle of the triangle first. Look at that man bun. Dose. Cool. It's like somewhere right here. How do I always go to the wrong spot? All right. Ah, so it's not complete. See what we can do to fix that. So we were right that we had to go there last, though. Remember being this far away. glimpse up above the clouds. Yeah. Okay, I think I'm trying to understand. Ugh. Oop. I need more batteries, don't I? Charge up again. Now we're getting it. Hope we're not too high up. Sweet. Sick. Do I need Riju to come with me, though? Let me check it out. Ooh, boy. Link. She said, Link, it's Zelda.
Or is it?
What? She's gone. About time you guys showed up. I saw the lights of the red pillars and hurried here as quickly as I could. It cannot be a coincidence that we've seen someone who looked like Zelda twice, but a mystery for another time.
Oh?
Did you solve the mural's riddle and cause this to appear?
I'm impressed.
If I remember correctly, the mural said, "Unite the pillars in light to reveal the lightning stone and open the way."
Oh.
Maybe my lightning strike is the key. Ooh, a real temple, huh? You think it would be Ganon's old hideout from back in the day, right? Bro, I'm trying to take a picture. Great Eagle Bell. I was taking pictures of them. It's their legendary weapons. You jerk! Got him.
Here we go.
Great job. Intro boss fight. Maybe it's not a boss fight, maybe it's just an intro.
Look, it's stirring up the sand trap. It must be responsible for all this. Come on. Let's take it down together.
Oh.
Ready your bow. This has to be their lead. What? Does that mean it's like the other gift? That our attack should be effective.
Ow. Probably should have made food first. Yeah, we don't have much at all, do we?
Nothing but sand wherever we look. Where did it go?
Whoop, dude. Not really ready for a boss fight. To warp out here and come back. We ain't got the vitality. Wasn't expecting an intro boss fight. That's pretty cool, though. Gotta go. Sorry. We'll be back. Oh, let's make some food real quick. Let's see. Your heat resistance might be handy. Mushroom power. Not much at all. Anything hardy, do we? These are good numbers, though. Nice. Yeah, better than nothing. Yeah, we can do a defense up as well, though. Yeah, let's do that. Is there like iron shroom? I don't have any. Defense up. Tomatoes. A little bit better now. That's all we had to do. Alright, so it was a preview, as I assumed. Well, it kicked my butt. It fled up towards the roof. Maybe there's some way to go up after it inside the structure. Come on, Link. Let's look for a way in.
Here we go.
Okay. Lady, 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 lady. All right, let's head on in. It's too hot out here. Thank you. Lane emitter. I must have a lot of junk. Come on, dummy. Classic. Loving these arrows times tens. Another torch. Puts it away. I don't like that. Dude, why did you do that? How's lightning inside here? These jugs are loaded. We're in the next temple. It's always exciting. Who sees me? We haven't gotten the voice again. Welcome to the rock. Gentlemen.
The flames have gone out. Now we can move ahead.
Gentlemen, welcome to the rock.
fireballs now. Looks like we're stuck again.
Maybe you are.
Fireball stopped. I'm on my way, Link.
My weapons are deteriorating. No secret. Where are you? These helpers suck, man. Sidon's skill is actually useful down here. Hey, buddy. Great use of fairy. That's a strong bow he's got. Yeah, mighty. Bad guy? Dude. Thank you. We're hopefully gonna get somewhere sometime soon. Also, there was a room we didn't explore. There's another hole we could fall down. Whoop. Come on, how far back was it? There it is. That's all it was. Fair enough. Alright, let's call it a day. We gotta keep exploring next time. Another one of these nice dungeons. Now let's get back to where we were. Yeah, until next time. Just need to do me a favor. This way. Gonna run back to where we were. There we go. All my stamina. There we go. So, we'll continue on here next time. Until then, can you do me a favor? Hit that like button, please. Can you subscribe if you haven't yet? And can you check out my website, llill.com? I do pet portraits, fan art, custom framing, and more. All right, y'all have a great night, and I'll see you next time.